Foods. Today we're going to be talking about writing, and we're going to discuss big ideas. Now, before you even start writing, you have to have an idea. You can't just pick up a pen and start writing, because then your writing will be all over the place. So you have to have a plan, and you have to have an idea. So where do you get your big ideas? Well, a perfect place to start is your heart chart that we made in your writing journal. So you can always flip back to your heart chart. You can add things to your heart chart. So like if you did something really awesome this weekend and you think you might want to write about it one day, put it in your heart chart. So that way, one day when you're like, I have no idea what I can even write about, go to your heart chart, pick something there, and get started. So you have to start with an idea. All great writers start somewhere, and they usually start with an idea. Now we're talking about big ideas, because you can take something so big and write about one tiny little detail. You went to Dollywood this weekend. That's your big idea. I went to Dollywood. I'm out of town. I went to Dollywood. But maybe you write about a small idea. Maybe you write about one of the rides, something awesome that happened on one of the rides, or just about the ride, how much fun it is. So when you write big ideas, you have to plan your writing. So you need to choose a big idea first. Which is what's been off about. I didn't go to Dollywood this weekend. If you did, I'm really jealous. I'm just been off Dollywood. So I'm just going to write. Idea. I was telling you this weekend. Now, I could just pick a pen and start writing all about Dollywood, but then it might be hard to organize. It might be hard to figure out what exactly I'm trying to write about. So, I'm going to do a thank you web. So, the big idea is in the middle, and I have all these other little lines coming away from it. And I'm going to write details, write about specific things that happened on my trip to Hollywood. Maybe I might talk about the drive. And then I can even write more about that. I can talk about how it was long. Maybe on the drive I saw a bear on the side of the road. So that's all about the drive part of that. The idea. Maybe I want to talk about a ride. My favorite ride at Dollywood is Fire Chaser Express. So maybe I rode that one. And I'm going to ride Fire Chaser. And I might ride about the lines. Maybe the lines were really short. Maybe I want to write about the food. And I got other webs. So you see how my web just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger? Still talking about Dollywood. That's my big idea. But look at all these other ideas that I can have. I could write really 5 stories just from half of a web about Dollywood. I could write 5 different things. And I'm going to have all the details that I could possibly remember. I'm not just going to write, I went to Dollywood, it was fun. Really boring. Please don't write that way. You're going to write about this big idea and you're going to focus in on the really small details and your writing's going to be awesome. So, big ideas. Think of an idea. Expand on it. You don't have to use a map. You can make a list. So, still if I wanted to write about Dollywood, I might just write Dollywood at the top of my paper. And then I might just start listing. List. Was yummy. When you list, very important, when you list, you don't have to write complete sentences. When you start writing your actual story, then yes, the sentences. The list doesn't have to be complete. So Dollywood food was yummy. Saw bear. Maybe weather was nice. So, when you're writing and get an idea, you need to have a plan. So, big idea, include all the details that you can possibly remember so that when you're ready to write, you can go to your plan and you can say, oh yeah, I was going to write about this, 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 or this. So, big idea, smaller and smaller details, all the details, sprinkle them everywhere that you can remember so that when it's time to write, you have all this really awesome information.